Students, now let us see how diseases spread through air. The germs of a disease like influenza or flu, what we call, are present in the spit or saliva of the person who has the disease when he coughs, spits or sneezes. They enter the air with the tiny droplets of saliva or spit. When other people breathe in that same air, the germs enter their bodies. For example, you are in the classroom and when one of the student or one of your friends coughs or sneezes or spits, the germs enter the air and the same germs can enter your body when you breathe. Diseases of the throat or the chest spreads through the air. For example, do not cough or spit in the open. Tuberculosis, what we call TB, swine flu. That is why we are told to cover our nose and mouth when we cough or sneeze.